right, we continue with the celebration. This time, let's go join the founder of the Foundation for the Welfare of Children of Bakassi. We're talking about Senator Florence Itagiwa. She recently marked her 74th birthday, plus the one-year anniversary of her Echoes in Calabar restaurant. And she sure had fun on her big day. Enjoy it.
When it comes to attending social events, no one does it better like the founder of the Foundation for the Welfare of the Children of Bakassi, Senator Florence Itagiwa. She's known to always show up and support families and friends on their day of celebration. And that was reciprocated on this day when she had a two-in-one celebration. It's her 74th birthday and the first anniversary of her Echoes of Calabar restaurant. She threw the doors of the restaurant wide open for friends and families to come and have a fun-filled day. Indianapolis, Miami, Gucci, Prada, designer, corner, yeah. Anywhere she enter, baby, they cost a salad. Baby, more. In here, guests that cuts across different sectors, they all have one thing in common, and that is their love for the celebrant, and they showed it by setting aside this day to be with her. She was all smiles as she warmly welcomed them while posing for the cameras.
So I thought we should do it together. Use the opportunity to celebrate my life at 74, and also opportunity to thank, you know, that's reciprocate loyalty, because some people have been here almost twice a week, totally committed.
Senator Florence Itagiwa needs no introduction, especially in the social scene. She's without doubt a style dictator, a businesswoman, politician, and humanitarian, which has earned her the nickname Mama Bakassi. And that's because of what she has done for her community, Bakassi, in Cross River State, through the foundation.
The only issue I have, which regrettably has not been solved, is the 4,000 refugees I have in the camp. And the fact that Bakassi people have not been, till today, you know, relocated and rehabilitated till today. So that's the only issue left. And that's why I'm still out there, otherwise I don't have any business anymore.
The Echoes of Calabar restaurant, which she opened last year, is located in the heart of Victoria Island, Lagos, a feel-good environment that treats customers to the best of ethnic delicacy.
She's wonderful. She is very, very caring. And of course, you know, she's taking care of a lot of children, bringing them up as her own children and giving them a life. I think she's an amazing woman.
She's a style icon, which you know. There's no style awards without Florence Itagiwa, and she's such an inspiration to women across Nigeria.
Tubaba, one of Africa's most decorated and successful Afropop artists, made a surprise appearance for the celebrant. Ohanaeze Ndibo in Lagos, led by their president, had a special present for the celebrant.
Happy birthday to you.
Democrat. Literally, in the course of the event, you see she received the prize from the Ohanaeze Ndibo, and they were appreciating her for her contributions to the Igbo society, even though she was not, or she is not Igbo. You understand? So she's a true Democrat. She's very homely. She's very kind. She's a mother.
Senator Florence Itagiwa is grateful for the grace to see another year and the progress made in her business. She looks forward to next year to celebrate 75. Here is wishing her a happy birthday.